I'm Angelica for WatchMojo. First in Tuesday's edition to Transportation Week highlights the 1783 invention of the first hot air balloon. The Montgolfier brothers claim this first in human flight technology for Annonay, France.